te ra oa ka katoa ngā mua e tapu uri ana Māori. Te rea ka katoa te tapu uri ana Tōpā Āsine. Te katoa ko o mea ngā Māori. I rato e te tai dua ki no oa te tai kuneneke. Kāri te rua bebe, lepo e te mā u ki ia e toke teke. E te awa kino, kāre rai te mā i maro paka, tā ua i te unioni. Māri nga kore no te ngā kai mā e te mō. Ngā i noo anga nā no te pinineke, tau me taki e te pūmā nā te kai. Rota i te reo kopā a te e tāku uri anga. In the hole deep in the ground there lived a hobbit. Not a filthy, dirty, wet hole filled with slimy worms, unbearable smell, dry, sandy, and not fit for eating or sleeping, but a home for the hobbit. Beautiful and comfortable.
Thank you. Yeah, I'll just read my Māori translation in my English. Okay, a little bit of the Ibaro on the Kura, you know, on the Taitama Kara Pene Kinek. Karate Ba'aloa, the Pop, Paru Paru, and Karakatoa, the Kia, the Pema, the Ba'aloa, and the Anue. E kāre mātoro ana tō ana ōma, kāre katoa e maro ana, kāre ngāi, ngāra, e one one te ngāi noo, e kāre roka i te kai te māma. E wa'aroa no te tangata pēnikini, e oti wana aite ana i ngāi aha pūma ana. In the brown dirt ground, there lived a hobbit. The hole was not dirty, wet, it was not filled with worms. The thick smell, it was not also dry. Bare, and the place to sit around is quite sandy, and you can't eat around there. It's a hole for the hobbit, and it's a